In this quick video, I will show you how to create number counter using a slider control in After Effects. Let's jump right into it. First, let's create a composition. And now we will add a text. Let me write down a number 0. And this will be our counter. Now go to Effects and search slider. And double click and apply this effect to your text layer. Now go to your text layer, expand, and here we will see source text. Hold Alt key and press this toggle button, and then we will have this expression window. And here we will write this line of code, math.round effect slider control slider, and that's it. Now we will link this source text to this slider. Now we will create keyframes. Move your playhead to the start of timeline and click on the toggle button next to slider. We will set value of first keyframe to 0, and now move playhead slightly further on the timeline, and here we will create another keyframe and we will set this value to 99. Let's play. Now there is a problem. We have this decimal point. To remove this decimal, we'll go to the expression window here and we will type dot value dot to fixed, and that's it. Let's check. That's looking much better. And with that, we are done. And one quick tip I want to share. Here we are counting from 0 to 99. We can also reverse the counting. For that, we simply swap the position of these keyframe. And by swapping, we can start counting from 99 to 0. So for that, we simply change the position of our keyframe. So let's bring the first keyframe here and move this keyframe in the front like that. And there we go. And here we have a nice reverse counter. We can further customize it by adding effects like changing text color or adding more animation. That we will cover in separate video. For today, we are done. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you soon.